Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to open EPUB files on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to open EPUB files on PC, one of the best free programs you can use is Sumatra PDF, and it opens more than just EPUB files. It can open a whole bunch of other file types as well, but as you can see here, it can open ebooks in EPUB and mobi format. So to download it, just come over to this webpage and then click on the download tab. And then here you can choose between 64-bit and 32-bit, and you can choose between an installer and portable version. I'll just use the 64-bit installer for this tutorial. Once it's downloaded, just click on open file and then just click on install Sumatra PDF. And it's a very small program, so installation will be quick. Once it's finished, you can just close out of this. And then you can open the EPUB file. I don't have an EPUB file, so I'm just going to go to this webpage, epubbooks.com, and I'll just download the pick of the day as an EPUB file, and then click on download. And then if I click on open file, it's going to open it with Sumatra PDF. Now, if yours doesn't open with Sumatra PDF, you can just go to your downloads folder where you downloaded the EPUB file, then right click on that file, and click on properties, and then on this window where it says opens with, just click on change, and then make sure that you find the Sumatra PDF app on your list, then select it, click on OK, then click on apply and OK, and all of your EPUB files will open with Sumatra PDF. So I hope this quick tutorial has been helpful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.